You already know what time it is, man. It's your favorite cousin's podcast, and I'm back with another one, man. I just want to give you guys a little morning motivation, if that's okay. We all need it. Shit, I need it. The whole world need it. I just want to let you know difficult roads often lead to beautiful destination. So whatever you had going on in the past, let it go. You know what I'm talking about. Past relationships, past friends, past bills. Man, anything negative, just let it go. Because guess what? The future is yours. If you work on the future, you work on your craft, you will become a better you. You know what I'm saying? Always stay positive. Never think negative. And just think about the bigger goal. You know what I'm saying? Don't give up on your dreams. Don't give up on your work. You know what I'm saying? Work on becoming a better you. That's what you can work on. You know what I'm saying? Be better than yesterday. You know what I'm saying? Don't give up on hope. And the world is yours. Trust me. And a lot of people be forgetting that because it be difficult times, but it don't come overnight, okay? You gotta keep going, keep striving, and just know the reward is gonna be bigger than ever. Learn from your mistakes, but never let them define you, okay? You know you're on the right track when you become uninterested in looking back. So the past is the past. Trust in yourself, trust in your family, and always put God first. I just wanna give you guys some motivation, get you started for the day. I appreciate all my viewers and all my listeners. Thank you so much. This is your favorite cousin's podcast. Subscribe. Tell a friend. Thank you.